Olivia, you are my best friend. I promise to laugh with you, always cry with you, and grow with you, and love you. I will love you when we are together and when we are apart. I promise to support your dreams and to respect our differences. And to love you and be by your side through all the days and the night of our lives. I love you.
Chris, as we stand here in front of our family and friends, I cannot help but reflect on our love story. Since day one, you have been my rock, my best friend, and my partner in crime. You always do your best to make me happy and smile, no matter how many animal shelters I make you take me to, or how many sappy love movies you volunteer to watch with me. So today, I would like to vow to you, I cannot promise you all the happiness, all the perfection, all smiles or sunshine. I cannot promise you that I will always do right, never be angry, or be a perfect mom. Promise you that we will be together whenever life will bring, and that in anger or darkness, happiness and joy, I promise I will always be there and be present. I will strive every day to make you as happy as you've made me, and this ceremony, these rings, your face today, your heart, I will always return to, and love you then as much, if not more, than I do today.
One look at you, my whole life falls in line. I prayed for you before I called you mine. Why can't I'm undone. Nothing. get to love you. I get to love
you. I now pronounce you husband and wife. Christopher, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my distinct pleasure to introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Christopher.
Staring at this empty room. Looked at a thousand different pictures that your mother took of you. You see, I had this crazy dream last night. This man, he talked to me. He told me everything that's good and bad about my history. But he said that you are the future. He said that you are the future. And the future looks good.
Different pictures that your mother took of.